So we've got 5 days before the Oscars, and coming over here with the South African rand doesn't go very far. So we've had to resort to going to Chinatown to get an awesome little Oscar outfit for Samantha Cowell. I picked up some great stuff. It's cheap. It's not fake stuff. It's genuine Chinese stuff. It's gonna look hot. Out for you.
Okay.
You ready for Oscars, girl?
Can we afford it?
It's in the change room.
Okay.
We can. It's just come, just a little bit above budget, but we'll make it plan.
Okay.
It's in the change room.
All right. I'm not sure it's really me.
I think it's good. It won't be complete without this.
It's not really the red carpet kind of thing though, is it?
Sam, I think you are officially Oscar ready. That way. Go, Sam. Oh, look at that. Mince it, girl.
Good.
Yes. How much for the whole outfit?
The
bats together. Oh, with the shoes.
Oh, and the shoes?
Yes.
$150.
US?
Yes.
I'll give you 40.
40? But the shoe? Only shoe?
Everything.
40 is so sorry.
30. Can my final offer 20?
$150. Yes.
Oh, only the shoe is
only.
Yes. How much for the dress?
Dress?
By
just
yeah.
The dress 100. And the bag?
Is it Versace?
Versace? You're so beautiful, see?
And there's a lot of work that's gone into it. Not least getting it on.
There's lace, there's bedazzles,
there's
everything.
Bits of thing, yes.
Okay, 70.
Tessa.
Final of 70.
Yeah, Tessa.
70.
$70
cash. Cash.
Okay, 80.
Okay. 80.
Woo! Done. Nice.
80.
Okay.
Good day.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.